Well, all right, well, Channing Tatum and Jenna Dewan are officially divorced now, and they both have moved on. And just like Michael Strahan, Channing wants a co-parenting counselor to help coordinate time with their six-year-old daughter, Everly. Now, Channing also asked the judge to prohibit either of them from using Everly's image for profit in any kind of endorsement without the other one's consent.
That seems fair to me.
Now, we don't know for sure, but this could be a result of this paid partnership that Jenna posted a couple weeks ago. Now, Jenna's expecting a baby with her new boyfriend, Steve Kazee.
What?
And the ad shows Everly kissing Jenna's baby bump, which
That's sweet.
I think that that's showing her two kids. That's not her using her daughter to advertise anything.
Right.
Her daughter's
You can't deny that you do get advertising dollars. When you have a baby or you're pregnant, people come at you because you are called an influencer.
Yes, right.
And I think, you know, Jenna, you got to make, you're a single mom.
No, that's fine. You make it, but you can't use your kid.
You can't.
That's Channing Tatum is saying, this is our daughter, and I have to say what she.
Let me tell you something.
I have a say.
That's why you have a baby to make some money. I tell my son that when my 14-year-old told me no more pictures and videos, I said, you are my money. Me talking about you in the bathroom for 3 hours with the door locked, that's how mommy makes her money.
Right. I already know it. Listen, my little girl already got 260,000 followers, baby.
Pilar,
and we're
going
to work all of that.
Okay.
It's going to pay for college.
She's not even a year old. She has four times more followers than
me. That's right. She's going to have a baby bonnet line and and everything. How dare she agree to that? I would never agree to that partnership.
Portia, baby wigs.
Baby wigs.
Oh, my God.
I would buy Pilar's baby hair.
Baby edge control.